The number five story was the untimely death of Mamie Buller in late November. Mr. Buller, a 35-year-old MLA from Calgary Greenway, was driving up to the legislature in the middle of a snowstorm on Highway 2. There was traffic problems. Somebody was stuck in the middle of the highway. He got out to help and was struck by a vehicle coming by. It was an incredibly sad story. This was a politician with a lot of potential. It was a former cabinet minister in the Prentice government. But it also, in some ways, unified the legislature in a very profound way, Don.
It did for that day, that's for sure. I think Mamie Buller wasn't just a remarkable person who was very well liked by people in all parties. He was also kind of emblematic of what an MLA should be, including to some MLAs who aren't quite, and perhaps know they aren't quite what they should be.
Right.
He refused to get tangled up in bureaucracy. He was always all about helping individuals. He pushed through the revelation of the names of children who died in care. He didn't care about the bureaucratic arguments. There were all kinds of arguments against it, of course. So he was that kind of politician who just really had significant impact. And the response to his death was simply remarkable. It was a very, very fine moment in the legislature that day.